From college to high school, and I guess technically we're going to go right back to college, but MRE offensive lineman Saahdiq Charles, he verbally committed to LSU Tuesday afternoon. The 6'5", 315-pounder chose the Tigers over MSU and a host of others, lobbying for his services. Now, his mom, who's an LSU grad, is no doubt happy for the state's top 10 prospect. Charles is LSU's 12th commitment with a 2017 class, bumping up the Tigers to the number 3 spot in the 247.